people sing, lost in the valley of the night. It is the music of a people who are climbing to the light. For the wretched of the earth, there is a flame that never dies. Even the darkest night will end and the sun will rise. They will live again in freedom in the garden of the Lord. They will walk behind the plowshare. They will put away the sword. The chain will be broken and all men will have their reward.
Racist. do not understand.
I got the Scottish laws.
Wait, the ones who are being called
here. Go over there.
Hello.
Hey, beautiful.
Hey. Is this thing on? Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Hello? Is this thing even working?
Wait. Lauren and Jack, Nigeria time.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you? This wonderful day. We are about to start rehearsal. We are going to learn at the end of the day.
I shall go provide food for our brutas.
We are going to gather food for the brutas.
You suck at the accent.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
You do it. You do it.
Don't jump, dude. Don't do it.
Javier, would you believe it? I was crossing from the park. When it's crossed into the center, you can see she loves her mind.
She will answer for her actions once you break the rule of bone. You may as well should we see that she will answer to the phone.
Yeah.
I can't do this shit anymore.
Eating her Chipotle. Kate, how do you feel? Don't answer. How do you feel?
Math.
How do you feel?
I'm so tired.
How do you feel? Okay, don't answer. How do you feel?
I'm very tired. I don't want to do this anymore.
Sophia! How do you feel? How do you feel? Really?
Really? Right now?
How do you feel?
What? I feel excited.
How do you feel?
About what?
Right now.
Oh, I'm really happy because of the sisters thing.
Guys, I finally got my sister.
I love my sister too.
Good. How about you?
I feel pretty good. I just finished my homework.
Productive queen.
Yeah.
Hi.
How about you?
I'm feeling pretty good. A little tired. Scared for my math quiz tomorrow.
I have a math quiz too.
I'm gonna fail.
Did I study?
No, nope. I feel uneasy.
Me too.
No, I study a little bit. I'm still gonna fail though.
I stepped on a nail and it went in my skin, in my throat.
And Frank's over there yelling at people on the phone.
And we're waiting for
pizza. It's getting our pizza.
We took all this shit out.
All y'all who aren't here, fake.
Fake.
Fat. Fake.
We've been here all day.
I'm here since 11 o'clock.
I was here since
me, Ellen, Dahlia, and
11:15.
And then I agree.
Don't let anyone forget that.
Period.
Bye bye.
One, two, three, push.
Really funny.
Okay.
We
would
not be here.
Can we see?
Oh, yeah. Sit over here.
Yeah.
And watch us do the run.
Okay.
I look like my mother when I run.
So you're gonna run, pull from here, two fingies, and then hold back.
Yeah, okay. It does work for both of them.
Yeah, it does.
I
think kinda like Lauren is blocked.
Wait, who's playing?
Oh yeah, we're talking. Okay. Push.
You might have to go back a little bit.
It works, though. Okay.
Period.
Oh my god.
Period.
Got it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's opening night. How do you feel? Ah! Hey guys!
Where'd you get that?
What day it is?
Dahlia, where'd you get that?
Highlighter or
camera? Mwah!
Same. Emily like peeled off a piece of my skin earlier.
Beauty guru.
My acne
teaching
medication
us how to
is like.
I forgot so my foundation, but we're covering it by using concealer and bronzer because you need a lot of bronzer on stage, so you can.
You need a lot of everything. On
a lot of everything, basically, like nothing.
Well, like you gotta look like a clown.
You literally like
in person,
like in front of your face, you should look like a clown, but from stage, it should look
really
normal.
Ow! I look like a clown every day. Okay, guys.
Do you want me to start
just
like
natural for you? She got put that in the documentary.
Yeah, she
literally put. How are you? Oh my god.
We baking, and my skin is flaking.
Are you Daniela?
I am Daniela.
That's
for
me.
Daniela.
Hi. I love Daniela.
Daniela, what are you gonna cup it to?
Oh, have you heard of Barnard? Because it's like Colombia.
I heard
like
you.
All girls.
I heard you say Bernard.
I was thinking Andrew Bernard.
That's what I was thinking.
I was like, wow, isn't that Cornell?
And there's Emily, but she's not
touching. Oh, don't you mean Cornell?
We're freestyling.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi.
Ew.
Or no.
Hi. Hi.
Say hi! Sing!
What's up, guys? This is Late Miss Boys. But
yeah, let's go. Late Miss March 6th, pop out.
Nah, pop out.
So I've been involved in theater at Radic Man for 4 years now, and Les Mis is like the dream come true show to end the 4 years with. The like intensity and scale of the show is so amazing and like awesome that it's like a perfect way to wrap up, you know, all these 4 years we spent of hard work for months and months and, you know, hours spent late at night at school working our butts off. And yeah, I'm really happy that we're able to be a part of this and, you know, all come together in this huge show that is not going to disappoint. So yeah.
Everyone knows this is my last show at McMahon. I've been a part of McMahon's shows all 4 years that I've been in high school, and I've been so honored to be a part of such a great community of people. I've made such amazing friends, and I'm especially so grateful that Les Mis is my senior show, because the show is so powerful and like needs such a powerful cast, and that's what I'm thankful that we have. And the show is going to turn out amazing. I love each and every one of you, and I'm so glad.
Hi, I'm Olivia. I'm really excited for my senior show. It's been a lot of hours, extra hours here, but they've all been well spent and I don't regret any of them. And it's been a lot of fun. I met people that I never thought I would meet, and I would not give back any second of it.
Okay.
Anna. I'm Daniela.
We're the student direction staff. I've been in the drama department since freshman year, and it's been a lot of fun. I've met a lot of my really close friends. I love the music and everything we've done so far.
Yeah. For me personally, I've been in the musicals for all 4 years, and I definitely had the most fun here. I felt the most comfortable, and yeah, I've met a lot of great people here, and it's really sad because I love all of them, and I'm gonna go to college, and we're all gonna like never see each other again.
Yeah, we're ready for our senior show.
Yes, so that's why the senior show is very important to us, because this is a moment where we're all together, and we can make something out of like the time that we're spending here in McMahon, you know? So yeah, that's why musicals in general are the best, because they really bring people together, so.
Catch Les Mis.
All right. Wow, 4 years up so quickly. Feels weird leaving, because I remember just coming here and looking at the seniors and all their reactions about leaving. I'm really gonna miss it. It's fun. Yeah, it's a great way to build a family. I can't wait to see the future generations to come.
In high school, sophomore year, I started gravitating towards the theater department and all the amazing things that it had to bring with it. This show has had its setbacks, but honestly, the way we're going, the way we're like attacking like everything, like just all the effort that everyone's putting in, the people of this show are doing an amazing job, and I thank every one of them for doing what they're able to do. Bye, fuckers. Leaving is gonna feel a little unsettling at first, because I've been with these people for a long time, you know. There's people that I've gotten to get really close to, and like I'm meeting more people as we go, and honestly this is an amazing environment, and just leaving this, it's gonna hurt at first, but honestly change is good, and there's always the next set of people. So after our wave, it's gonna be like the underclassmen taking up the ranks. It's gonna be great.
Hi. My name is Nicole Jessica.
My
second show at McMahon.
Why are you zooming in her face?
I feel about this show. I feel good. It's a very different show from anything that I've ever done. It's very depressing. It is my senior year, so I want to go out with a big bang, I guess. I'm gonna miss the cast. My drama and music hits, and it's a bittersweet feeling.
Hi, my name is Sincere, and I've been a part of the drama department for 4 years now. It's how I've met some of my closest friends, and it's a great experience. If you haven't checked it out, you should definitely.
Everyone watching this is in the drama department.
Alright, well, yeah, if you, I'm actually gonna miss mainly just the music department from, because If it wasn't for the music department, I would not be able to school, to be honest. So,
facts.
Catch you later.
Facts.
Hi, it's my third show at McMahon. We're excited, and I love you all. We're all gonna kill it, and I know we probably did, and we all popped off. And yeah, and
I'm just kidding.
That's it.
What else do you want me to say?
That's it.
Huh? I'm not death dropping. Not today.
I'm death dropping.
Death drop. You won't.
Hey guys, this is Bill King, who played Jean Valjean in Les Mis. I'm recording this long after the whole entire play went on. Because I procrastinate too much, I just don't like, you know. So basically, we're in quarantine right now, we're all depressed, but that's just life, alright? Looking back at the play, I realized I didn't socialize with everybody I could because I was so focused on not messing up the actual part of Jean Valjean. If I were to go back, I would definitely communicate with others and have fun with everybody because everything just seems like everything was so strict within my basis. But I love the play. It's my favorite play. People didn't know that. Mr. Kari keeps on saying, oh, it's not your favorite play. It's my favorite play, alright? Alright. So, I want to give a special thanks to Mr. Benson for helping me, keeping me on time. I'm always off time. Timing is a very bad problem. And thank you for everyone who supported everybody in the play, pretty much. Take care, guys.
Good to be joining the staff here at McMahon Musical. I'm very proud of all the students, for all the hard work they've done from the first note that we sang in late October, early November to now, hearing them develop their voices, develop as musicians, and to really put themselves into their character. Very proud of them. For our staff, great staff, they've all come together and bonded and each have a very distinct role and how they help lead and how they help move the students forward towards doing their best. So very happy about this and looking forward to next week.
All right, if you're watching this now, this is probably the most time you've actually spent looking at your conductor, if any past shows have been a judge. We're about to have our pros come in tonight for the first time, so I'm excited about that. This is gonna be our first rehearsal tonight in the choir room / remote orchestra pit, so I'm excited about that. And I'm thrilled to get going. The show's been going well. We have 21 students in the pit orchestra this year, which is a record. We have three of those students who've ever done a pit orchestra before, which is probably a record for fewest returning pit members ever. And what a show to start on. I'm so excited for them to get to start their pit careers with Les Miserables. Because after this, I don't want to say anything else will be easy, but it's certainly a different sort of challenge. And the other good thing is that we have only 3 out of the 21 students are seniors, which means that we should have 18 returning pit orchestra members next year who are ready to go. So let's do a show next year with a good pit orchestra, big. I'm talking Miss Saigon or Sweeney Todd or West Side Story. No, don't do West Side Story. But I'm very excited and I'm looking forward to seeing where this goes.
This has been an amazing experience for me. I've grown a lot over the course of the past few months. I was, you know, quite literally thrown into a fire pit that was just flaming and being fueled every single day. No idea what I was doing, but here we are today. But overall, it's been really fun. It's been great working with Daniela and Anna and Mr. Smith and Arkari for the past 2 seconds, but you know, he's back. And it's been amazing to see how everyone's progressed so much. Every week we come so far, and I'm really, really excited to see how the show turns out. It'll turn out great. I am so excited to have my evenings back, but also kind of like, what am I gonna do after 6 p.m.? Maybe I'll catch up on The Bachelor or something.
Yes.
But overall, I've really, really loved being a part of the show. Everyone brings so much to the table. There's so much talent in this cast and so many great personalities all contributing to a great show. So I've thoroughly enjoyed being part of this experience. I'm blessed that I was allowed to be part of this experience. And I look forward to next year.
Okay. Hi! I'm super excited. It's opening night right now and I'm kind of freaking out, as is everyone, but it's gonna be great. We've faced lots of trials and tribulations through this process, but my heart is very happy that I came back and I was able to help you guys out. And I'm really excited. Everything is gonna go magnifico, and I love you very much.
So, due to coronavirus, we had to cancel tonight's rehearsal. This was the rehearsal that we were going to record the last performance of Les Mis of 2020. But, of course, things didn't go as planned. So, right now we are cleaning up all the costumes, as you can see.
COVID-19.
And then we're gonna take down a lot of like the sets and all the props and cry a lot. So there's that. Thanks for coming to this vlog. Janelle will show you around.
Okay.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi, beautiful people. Mr. Smith, say hi. Everyone's sad.
I know.
I'm not sad. No, we're emo. We're not sad.
Nobody smile.
It's like a sweatshirt on when you're editing.
Hi.
You know,
we're
like,
hi. Like... The bags under your eyes.
Then that's the cover.
Ella, say hi to the vlog. Oh. Oh. Billy. Need mic stands. Tommy, say hi to Paul. You're supposed to be sad.
We're waiting for white plastic bags to put all these costumes in. You want to take a look at all the props that we removed off of Gennardier's wall?
Let's go.
This is everything. Here we have some wine bottles.
That Daniela drank.
Yep, that I drank. We have some pots and pans, candlesticks, and some sausage, and some bread. yeah, so there's that.
Okay. Hi, Mr. Benson. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi. How's it going?
He's the only one that's happy.
Oh, no. This is called acting. I do it many days.
You need a Sharpie. Someone with good handwriting.
Me.
Daniela does. Like, say something.
Hey, everyone. Your tags.
Ignore me.
Okay.
I'm
going
to start.
Oh. Say something!
Ew!
I can't even though I was in an operation a couple of hours ago.
Mm-hmm.